Hey guys, what's up? It's Ceressa again with hip hop for teenagers. I'm with the East Bay Center for the Performing Arts. I always laugh at how weird I am, but you know, it's funny because I recently saw this Instagram post and it said something to the effect of, you know, be your full, authentic, quirky, weird self, basically, that you are, you know. It was a really good little quote. It was nice and inspirational. It's like, you know what, just be who you are and it's all good, because life is so much better that way. Anyway, I'm not gonna philosophize too much, but welcome back again to hip hop class. Hope you guys are all doing well. Like I said, this is a hip hop class intended for teenagers. So we are going to follow up with where we were last week. We started learning a new routine, is Plug Walk by, I want to say The Kid, or who is it by? Yeah, Rich The Kid, Plug Walk, if you want to practice on your own and stuff. So cool. What else? We will end this class with some stretching. We did not do that last week, so I'll be sure to, or last class, I'll be sure to stretch you guys out this time at the end. And we will just take it from the tippity top. What else? My hip has been like hecka tight lately. So I'm gonna just stretch while we're talking. And really, like, anytime that you are maybe studying, like if you're not on Zoom, if you're not in an actual classroom, maybe you're doing homework. Okay, so maybe you guys are doing homework or whatever, that's a good opportunity for you to stretch your body out. You know what I'm saying? I used to just, I did gymnastics when I was a youth. Like in elementary school and younger than that. And, you know, I would literally just be sitting on the floor in the splits, writing away, doing my homework. This was before the days of internet and, you know, before people were using computers to do everyday homework type assignments. Yeah, so I'm kind of old, but that's okay. It is what it is. Not actually old, but yeah. So the very beginning, right, I want you guys to think about walking straight towards somebody. Okay, your energy is going straight forward and you kind of like leaning back, chilling, like, you know, you're the business, you know, you're hecka cute, you know, you're hecka fly, whatever. And, you know, you're just being a little like, yeah, I know, I'm cute. So you're walking towards them with that lean back, okay? It starts with your right leg and then, and you cross over, right? So let's go over it with the counts. And go ahead and count it out with me, okay, guys? So right leg, here we go. 6, 7, 8. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn. 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. Right leg and right hand gonna come out. 1, 2, 3, and. So my hands are going just above my belly. My legs are bent. I'll turn the camera so you guys can see that, but my legs are bent. And then I jump my legs together. As I do that, I push. It's like a you know, like a pogo stick, how it's like hecka bouncy. So think of like a pogo stick. Your body is the pogo stick, right? And you have, yes. Yeah, don't do anything weird like with your neck, and like just relax it. Don't be like super stiff or anything, because boom, 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 when you come together, I'm gonna turn to the side, because what's happening, I'm about to break some anatomy down, what's happening is you are undulating your spine, right? So it's like a dum dum boom boom hua, right? Your head, actually the neck, is part of the spine, right? You have a spine that goes all the way up here into the cerebrum. So your neck is automatically, naturally going to do that, okay? So let it boom. So it's dum, dum, one, two, three, and four, okay? So I'm gonna turn back to you guys. Then we walk it out. We're gonna release, because we're nice and tight here. Release it out, stepping back with the right leg. Hold up. Can you guys see my feet? Okay. So we have one, two. And the legs are just going open, open. Same thing with the left. So you turn to left side. Open, open. Repeat it. Okay? I'm kind of backing into the door, but y'all get the idea. Open, 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 open. Then we're gonna swing the body, sitting down into the right side of the hip. One, two, okay? So you start on the right and end on the right. One, pa. Cut, cut. So we ended on backing it up after boom, boom. Three, four, you do it. Five, six, seven, eight, right? A whole eight count. Then you have sitting in the hip, right side. One, two, three, four. I hope these counts are right. We're gonna find out. Right, okay, so you're here. Four, okay? I'm gonna come a little closer. As you see, my right arm is straight. It ain't bent. And yes, it is very specific to be straight, okay? Not down, not up. Straight across, okay? And then you're gonna take this left hand, whop, cut, straight across. Whoop, whoop, doom, ba. Left arm's already up, right? Whoop, whoop. Like as you're looking at something, okay? I want you to imagine you're cutting a piece of paper, a big piece of like butcher poster paper type thing, all right? And then from there, you're gonna chop it down, whop, bring the body forward as you do it, yes? Because we're here, whoa, that's the shift of the body, okay? Here, shift forward, whoa. Now you're gonna shift again onto the right leg. Right now, your weight should be on the left, right? We're gonna shift the weight back onto the right as we are looking into the sky, right? You're looking up there like at a baseball, right? Think of being at a baseball game, something like that. And right, you're following the ball, you see it. Boom, boom, okay? So that's with our left arm. Boom, boom. Then, we already got the left arm. We're gonna bring it back to the body. Make that body straight. Sit into it. Same thing with the right arm. Long, sit. Hold, seven, eight. Okay? So that's our little breakdown. Okay, so I will see you guys. Well, actually, you know what? Let's try it a couple times. And then we'll try it with music and then do a cool down. Stretch you guys out. Here we go. Without music. Five, six, seven, right leg. Count it out. One, two, three, four. Turn. Five, six, seven, right hand. One, two, three, and four. Ha! Five, six, open, seven, eight again. One, two, three, four. So that's a four. Okay. Then we have five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hold, one, two. Last time. Okay, so I hope that was clearer. We're gonna do it again. Here we go. Six, 7, right leg count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, hold 1, 2. That's what I'm talking about.
Talking about and talking about. All right.
Okay. Work on your facial expression, too. Here we go.
Hey, blow up.
Last time with music.
Cool down, so just follow along. Nice little stretch.
Open the legs.
Thank you so much for joining me. Hope you guys had a ton of fun. I will see you guys back again next week with a new video. I haven't figured out if we are going to add on to this song, or I'm either gonna do that or break down some like basic hip hop type of movements, okay? So thank you so much for joining me, and I hope you guys had a lot of fun. I will see you guys next week. Take care. Be safe and be healthy. Drink that water. Stretch it out. All right.